Em nome do Pai, do Filho e do Espírito Santo. Amém. Trust wholeheartedly in the Lord rather than relying on your own intelligence. In everything you do, acknowledge Him, and He will see that your paths are straight. Proverbs 3 verses 5 to 6. Reflection: when we spend time with Jesus, entrusting our intimate hopes and dreams, He reveals His mind to us. Trust is not a big word, but seems to have so much power. God asks us to trust in Him, and He will make straight our paths. Prayer: Lord Jesus, please teach me to put all my trust in You. Let my heart be open to listen to all that You desire for me. Please heal my heart and allow it to be my guide in all circumstances. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Amen.